Interesting. That's probably something strange. Test doesn't seem to be showing anything. Let's see. I don't know, maybe I'm just not gonna go with that. I know it's a little bit strange. Still trying to figure this thing out. I think it's just easy. I think it would be just easier to have you, Victoria, on the thing to walk me through it.
Well, you finally got it started
Oh
working.
my God, you're at like 60,000 decibels. My ears just ruptured.
I scared ya.
It's like the fucking ocean itself exploding on my ears.
I don't have a lot of background noise, do I?
No, but your microphone is like at... Dear God, let me hear you, God.
Why do you think I turned my microphone down? I turn the thing, the audio down when I'm on Skype calls.
And yet still blistered me. This is your fault. You did this on purpose.
What? Me?
Yes, you did.
Excuse me for trying to help you set this up.
I'm just trying to figure this thing out. A real one later on. I think I'm just going to do like a small little drawing.
Okay.
Do you have any input on this? Something you would like on the drawing?
Well, I don't know what your idea is.
Know what it is?
All I just see is gray.
What do
and
you
lots
think?
Of gray.
What do you think is going on here? Do you see any figures yet, or?
I'm thinking. I don't know, some like hilly field, I guess. I don't know. I'm like seeing like an edge of a forest or something. I don't know.
Edge of a forest?
Yeah.
What do you think this thing is?
Like a hill?
A hill?
Yeah.
We'll keep going at this and you keep guessing and see if you get it in time.
Well, now I'm seeing in a different way. I see it's like a bridge almost or something. I don't know.
Like a bridge? Is this your final answer?
Okay, I guess. I don't know.
Well done. It is a bridge.
Oh, yay. What do I win?
You win nothing. You win.
Crap.
Leave with your life intact.
I guess that's good.
Yes. Yes. Rejoice.
I wish I could rejoice, but I'm in pain.
Why are you in pain?
Cramping really bad.
Ulcers?
What?
Ulcers?
No, it's my stomach.
Ulcers it is, then.
It could be like gas or something, but it's really bothering me.
How so?
Like I want to curl up in a ball. That's how bad.
Have you tried Pepto-Bismol?
I took like some gas pills. Gas relief pills.
Are you sure it's gas?
I'm thinking.
Like what if it isn't?
I don't know. I told my mother that I should go to the doctors.
No, what did she say?
Maybe, but we'll have to wait. Because we're in the middle with insurance right now.
Oh, you're still getting your insurance?
Well, considering my dad just got a new job.
I see. Gotta get clear. Yep. Go to Mexico.
I can't. I don't have a passport.
Whose fault is that? Whose fault is that? Victoria, I told you.
You didn't tell me nothing.
I told you to get your passport, Victoria. You're going to need it in time.
I'm looking at your thing, and apparently you have a thumbs down already.
No problem. This is fine.
Yikes. And it wasn't me, I swear.
It's sometimes what? Sometimes it takes time for it to flourish.
Yeah, I gotta finish up my picture.
Picture. Oh, the Rara?
Yeah, the one I did an entire stream on. You were there.
Oh, was I?
Yes, there's proof.
Seeing that the stream fell and I was lost in the void for 3,000 years.
I had internet problems.
Did you?
It's decided to be all like, oh, you're online? Too bad. It just stopped. I was like, what the heck?
It does that sometimes.
But like other programs, they were like my iPad, it was fine. It was getting internet. It was just my computer.
Maybe there's a problem with hardware in your computer.
Yeah, probably. It's old. It's 5 years old.
Maybe that's it.
Yeah. Oh,
what's its original? What's its OS?
OS?
Its operating system.
You mean like the brand?
Is it Windows 8, Windows 7?
Oh, it's a Windows 7.
I see. Somewhat old. And I don't see why it would be so old that it wouldn't be able to handle the internet. Is it a laptop?
Yeah, it's a laptop. Laptop.
Have you dropped it any time?
Once, but it got fixed.
Did it?
It was just like the screen just got broken.
There's a possibility that something else might have gotten jumbled in there.
Well, still, they would have fixed it.
Well, I mean, when you brought it in, like, they can't just know everything that's going to be wrong with it. If you brought it in for a screen replacement, they most likely just search for the screen, a new screen for it.
Well, they also did like little fixes.
Did they specifically check the hardware of it, like the motherboard?
I don't know. But again, it's probably just because my computer's getting old. But of course, I'm getting mad with my small computer because it's getting filled up so fast, and I'm trying to get rid of things. And I'm trying to look for like the Skype stuff because you know with the sending Skype.
Mm-hmm.
There's Skype. I can't find where it is on the
files.
It's like a Windows 8, and I'm trying to look around for it, and I can't find it.
Wait, so you lost the whole computer, or?
No, I can't find, like, the files for the Skype stuff.
Why not just re-download Skype? Or is it files that you received on Skype?
It's, like, files receiving on Skype.
Oh.
That's what I'm talking about, because I can get rid of that easily on my main computer.
Yeah, you might want to have to search for them real quick, because, like, I think those are volatile files. They don't get saved from the TMP folder. Like, they eventually get deleted.
I mean, there was a way with my main computer, and I can get rid of those easily, but without my small computer, I can't, because I don't know where it is. Brony says now it works.
What works?
Your stream.
How the hell did he know it was streaming?
It's on the chat. Look on your...
I didn't post it on the chat.
No, when you have your live stream thing, and you know how people look at the live stream and such?
Oh, that makes more sense. Same time, not. No sense whatsoever.
Of course, I'm gonna have to prob. Speed saw it.
That's fine.
And of course, Skypaw was here earlier. What, you do not want me to be here? Says Bronies.
Oh, he loves that.
Mm-hmm.
You know exactly why, Bruno. Just kidding.
Oh, jeez. I wish I could go to the doctors.
You're not going to the doctors. You're staying here.
But I wish I could.
You won't.
Of course, I keep fearing that sometimes I feel a little bit of pain. It's like sometimes it travels to my lower right. I'm like, that is not good at all.
Oh, it's not.
Yeah. Because I'm feeling it might be something serious.
I had to tell you this before about your dying.
No, I think it might be something to do with appendix.
Where is the pain coming from?
I feel like, it's like around the ab, like higher ab area.
That's in more or less near the ribs.
It could be around the ribs, but I'm also thinking it's right around like the don't know where the intestines are.
Well, if it's like more central, it might, it's most likely not the appendix. It's more, I think it's more located to the side, like the kidneys.
But oh, the pain of it is usually, like I read, it's like in the lower right, underneath the belly button.
Sometimes, did you go to WebMD to get like one of those things?
A what?
Do you like go to WebMD to get one of those diagnostics online? Because that is never a good idea. Those guys always tell you you're dying.
Oh, no, no, no. Like when I instantly Google something, like when I did this on my phone, it just there's like a thing that pops up that tells you, like the appendix thing.
You're dying, says the phone. You're not on bed.
And plus, I know it can't be an appendix thing, because if it was appendix, I would feel really sick.
Same.
But I'm not sick.
You're fine.
I know, but it hurts.
Strong, damn it.
What?
Be strong, damn it.
Of course, that's why I want to go to the doctors to figure out what the hell is wrong with me.
The doctor will say the same. Be strong, damn it.
Ugh. So I got a ton of things to do this month. I want to try to see if I can get my grandpa's computer working. Well, it works, but I want to try to get it like try to get it cleaned up and updated, maybe. So I can probably use that. And also probably go on a trip to IKEA.
What do you mean IKEA? You're gonna you're getting the new apartment, right?
Well, technically it's not an apartment. It's a dorm room.
You're changing dorm rooms?
It is a dorm room, technically, but the how it looks, it's like an apartment.
Is it hosted by your school?
Yeah, it's hosted by the school.
Oh.
But it's a 4-bedroom, 2-bathroom, a kitchen, living room, and a big old storage room with air conditioning.
Yeah, I see what you're talking about.
And only limited buildings have air conditioning.
I've heard dorm rooms are actually quite expensive. Are they more expensive than in a studio or?
It depends. But of course, where I'm living at, I think it's about $8,000 a year. Maybe I might be estimating a little bit too high, but that's because I'm living in a single room.
I see.
And I can't be in. I cannot be in doubles. I can't be in doubles because it's already small enough as it is, and having 2 beds and 2 desks and 2 dressers in the room. Ugh.
Yeah, I've gone to like one of those dorms. They're really cramped up.
I used to live in like some of those dorms.
So you're moving to a
single. Of course, I had it.
You're moving to a single now.
Yeah, I'm gonna let a single room.
It's gonna be a fun experience.
Oh, this is the building I've been living at for a while.
But you're gonna be alone now.
Not technically.
What?
Because I'm sharing it with other people.
So you're not technically in a single dorm room.
I'm in a single room because, like I mentioned, there's 4 bedrooms.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm technically not alone because I'm sharing the suite with this basic place with 3 other people.
I see. Have a strange living arrangement.
What's strange about it?
It's just strange. I don't like it. Get rid of it.
Okay then.
Yeah, I didn't like how that came out. I'll fix it later.
Yeah, just fix it in post. Fix it in post.
Oh, it usually takes a little bit more than this. Give me a second.
I was joking.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
I'm the Joker here. Was that a soda?
Yes, it was a pop.
A soda it is then.
Yes, pop.
Soda.
It's pop to me.
Not fighting logic, damn it.
Well, this is my logic.
Your logic is strange, and I replace it with my logic. Therefore, my logic is far superior.
It's a Michigan thing, or Midwest area.
These strange people.
Problem with that?
I should have done the math the very far background before I started this. Now everything is jumbled.
Don't shame you do that. On you.
Don't you shame me.
I just did.
Looks like somebody wants to die.
You always keep saying that you're going to try to kill me, but you never do.
Because I don't like going to jail for petty things. Would you like... Are you asking me to kill you?
No.
Victoria, because that... Are you sure?
Already in enough pain, as it is.
You don't want the sweet release of death?
No. I prefer to live so I can graduate.
Graduation, if only a little bit of more pain in your future. Allow me to take care of that.
Oh, no.
Don't worry. Trust me. Still painful?
Yeah, it still hurts.
Is it a more of a pressure, or is it like...
It's like muscles tightening up.
Have you tried, like, laying down?
I have been trying to lay down.
And how'd that go?
Still hurts.
That's more like cramping.
Of course, the bad thing is I've been feeling this kind of stuff since when I was in D.C.,
but it seems that you have.
Have what? What?
Have a tapeworm, Victoria.
That's not even a funny thing to joke about.
I know.
Because my cousin, she went to Africa for a mission trip, and she started feeling some pain before the trip, but still, there could have been a problem.
Don't worry, I'm sure that New York is not the same as Africa.
New York? Who said anything about New York?
Well, you're in Baltimore.
I was in Baltimore and DC.
Oh. I'm sure they're not Africa. So you're fine. You're fine, Victoria. Don't you fret.
Don't you me?
I want.
Hey, SpongeBob, whatever you say. Now I only have one person watching.
Brownie's finally left.
I don't know. After he said, also nice bridge, that was the last thing he said.
It gets better, trust me.
Mm.
You see, do you know why I'm drawing it in grayscale?
So you can understand the shadows?
Yes. It gives you a far bigger understanding of the lighting you're going to use.
Yeah, I remember that kind of thing when I was I went to a digital painting panel, and that's what the person did.
It's so much easier to do it like this. Of course, this bridge is going to have to be a little bit darker on the inside. Go ahead and just... There we go. And I'm just going to place a layer over that. See, Victoria, the magic.
Of it's what?
Of nothing. I'm not going to say friendship.
And stuck with My Little Pony for too long.
Stop it.
Why? What did I do?
Stop.
What am I doing wrong? Don't tell me to stop.
Stop.
What? Why can't I stop?
Oh, you stop.
Stop what?
Stop.
Stop what?
You're going down the bridge.
What bridge?
Bridge.
All right, I already live under a bridge.
See?
You don't even know why.
Are you uninformed, Victoria? Do you live under a bridge? Ah!
You don't get it, do you?
No, but I do understand that that's usually what people say when you literally live under a bridge.
Because it's because of where I live. Since I have two peninsulas and there's a bridge that connects them, I live in the lower peninsula, which we are called trolls.
You troll.
Yes, I'm a troll.
You're a bad person.
Sheesh. I'm surprised you're not adding, no. You're not getting more people in here or having more contact of, hey, I'm doing this now. Ah, shit.
Well, would you look at that? It seems that you had a call.
No, that was my alarm.
That's an interesting alarm.
I have to take my pill.
Your pill? If you didn't take special. Your pill, will you go crazy?
No, it's my special pill.
Yes, special. Wink, wink.
And I have to go to the, and I have to take vitamins too.
Yeah, I take vitamins as well. But I take them first.
They're gummy vitamins and they're yummy.
Eh, I take the regular ones.
It's better when they're gummy.
If they're in gummy form, it doesn't really affect me at all.
Well, I like it. It's like having a fruit snack almost.
As a matter of fact, I don't like gummies. If I buy gummies, I'll just end up like ODing on vitamins, and nobody wants to be that.
Oy.
Nobody wants to be the person that OD'd on gummies.
Oy, 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 oy.
Are you telling me that you would like to be that person, Victoria?
What?
Local person, ODs on gummies. Everybody is left wondering how the hell did they messed up so badly.
What? I can't like gummies for some reason?
No, but you're not supposed to OD on gummies, so... meh.
Just be quiet, you.
Nope. Nope. This is my lecture. I win. I win by default.
Sheesh.
A working wage you can't even fathom.
Nope. You still only have one person watching, and I'm guessing it probably might be me because I'm looking at your stream because I was checking to see if there's anyone in the chat.
That's probably you.
So you got not really much people.
That's fine. I didn't exactly mean for this to be like this super big stream. My streams are never like super fantastic or get a lot of people looking at them.
I just do a theme, which is mostly my polls.
Yes, I don't do like themes or stuff like that. Basically, I just like do this. That's all I do. Now, I'm gonna start adding like the colors, and then I'm gonna
paint all the colors.
I'm gonna add the horses.
Horses.
Oh yeah.
Do they go nay?
Get out.
Oh jeez. Yeah, for that I can trigger
get you. Out.
No.
Do it.
Get out, get out. You're not the boss of me.
Maybe I am. He'll be like,
well, you can't kick me out like you can on Skype.
Don't do. Don't you challenge me.
So?
I might.
You might what?
I might just.
What? What you gonna do?
I'm gonna draw you in a very unflattering position. Is that what you want, Victoria?
A what?
I'll draw you in a very unflattering position. Is that what you wanted?
No,
you wanted
I don't think so.
Did you want it in an unflattering position?
No, I don't know why you would do that.
Because I'm trying to make you suffer.
Didn't you already suffer? Didn't you already make me suffer enough when you would try to take over my live stream?
See? And besides, I didn't do that on purpose. You did that on yourself.
It was not my fault!
You crashed. What was I supposed to do?
I don't know.
I was trying to save everything. In fact, I'm a hero. Praise me.
Oh, sure. Say, what were your pictures? Like, one of them was Victoria is absent, so we took her screen.
Yes.
Or, of course, you drawing Luna, obviously.
Why wouldn't I? It's the only acceptable form.
And, of course, me with a gun? Why? Why?
Why not? That is the question.
And just at the moment when my thing started crashing, I was going to invite Z.
It seems that the internet you have does not like what you have going on with Z.
I don't care.
Such a good story.
I don't care.
Fighting against the internet and its biased ways to get with your dearly beloved. You were like, Z, my love, where have ye been?
Oh, boy.
Don't you oh-boy me.
Just keep saying all this stuff. I'm not going to deny it with me and Z.
Is that so?
Yep.
So you finally accept a turn to your life?
What?
You finally accepted Z into your life.
Where have you been?
I thought that you were, like, not wanting to go all the way because Bronice was there. And you finally decided...
Wait, Bronice?
Brony Monster, whatever. You start with B. Let's start with B, I don't care.
Ay.
That is not one.
I la bacha.
It's la bomba, goddamn.
I was joking.
Or were you?
Yes, because that's what Markiplier did.
I don't believe you or him.
It was on his drunk Minecraft series.
Why do you make me doubt him, Victoria?
Do I need to have an example?
Yes.
Hi.
It's got to be notarized as well.
Like it was like, ay, la bacha. something, something, Milo's pantalones.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm fine, I think.
I don't think she's fine at all.
Well, you get one thumbs up and one thumbs down.
This is fine.
And maybe it's just me with the YouTube thing. I've been on YouTube for about 7 years. We've had an account for 7 years.
I've had an account, but like I've never been like much a big hit with the whole subscribers thing.
I got a whole lot of subscribers. According to this, I have 760 subscribers.
I have 46. Jealous?
Not really.
Jealous it is.
That you have 46 and I have 760?
Granny's not your...
What was that?
Granny's totally not your color.
Well, I'm not wearing any green anyways. I'm wearing a navy blue.
Just accept that you're super jelly.
How am I jealous?
You're super jelly of me. And my superior number.
Okay, you might have me with the amount of watchers on DeviantArt, but I beat you with YouTube.
My 46 is too powerful for you to understand.
Not to mention, way before I started doing these live streams with the art stuff, I was a voice actor that did fan dubs and covers.
So what made you change your mind?
I mean, I still want to, but I just haven't had the time. Plus, I've been more focused on my art.
More focused on your art?
Yeah. Because that's the reason I'm going to school.
Lies. Don't lie to me,
Victoria. My program is simulation, animation, and gaming.
You're going to school for money.
Well, I have to pay them money.
There you go. See? It all works out.
Shut up.
I work in mysterious ways. Before you know it, you'll have revealed to me your whole past.
My whole past of what?
I don't know. But you'll have revealed it, and you'll be like, oh no, I revealed in my whole past. How could that have happened? And I'll be like, yes, you have failed.
Maybe it would be you, the one that has failed.
Nope, I did not fail.
Apple.
Not even good thing. I think I heard something in there.
What?
Or was that just you, like, coughing?
I had a little something.
Who should I put here?
Maybe Twilight?
Twilight?
Or who's the one you haven't done?
I don't know.
Oh, it's not a Rainbow Dash scene. Probably Twilight would be better.
What was that?
Me trying to breathe from the pain.
Are you sure you were trying to breathe? You sure?
I am positive.
That sounded more like a piston.
I am in pain.
Yes. It seems that my plan has finally gotten to you. The only way to get out of that pain is to accept me as your new Lord and Savior.
No. I'm going to the dark side with Z. She has cookies.
But I have...
You try to give me escargot. Snails.
For all you know, snails might be the one thing that could help you right now.
No. I don't even know what can help me now.
Tip of bypass?
No.
And you want me to invite C into this so that she can give you supportive words?
Maybe.
Give me a second.
Think you can figure this out?
Shut up. I'm sure I can. It's in my blood.
Mm-hmm. Just keep telling yourself that. Pick is in the chat.
Just in the chat?
Yeah, she's in the live stream chat thing.
Hey, Pick! Pick's cool.
Well, yeah, I know that.
Pick understands my twisted viewpoint of life.
Of course.
She's totally cool with it.
Like what?
She's totally cool with my point. Like, she understands why I want to burn things.
Oy.
Unlike you.
You're giving him a bad influence.
You party pooper, Victoria.
May I remind you, when people say we're a sitcom, you're like I'm like the goody two-shoes, and you're the bad person.
I'm a good person. They just have to learn to love me. By force.
Sure. Whatever you say.
They all learn.
Just keep telling yourself.
I don't like this Josh is getting right now.
I better save this just in case.
Save what? This is not going to be a police thing. You can't
submit to the police. My picture. I'm talking about my picture.
Oh, you finish it?
No. I'm probably not going to be working on it. Probably not going to work on it anymore tonight.
Pain too powerful?
Yeah, I'm pretty hurt. It kind of hurts.
In what sense does it hurt you?
Let's see. Five.
I'm gonna put her leg here and there, and there's gonna be a wind here, something like that. But never done here. Da, 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 da.
Where are her legs?
Give me a second, damn it.
Oh god, it's almost like the Headless Horseman in the play I saw when I was a kid.
I work in mysterious
What?
I work in mysterious ways. You just have to let me work things out.
Okay, at least. She has front legs, she's got back legs.
If anything, it's appropriate to have toilet today, because today's toilet day, I think.
Mm. But it just got me flashbacks of, like, when I saw Legend of Sleepy Hollow, because the person who was playing the Headless Horseman, he had front legs, but no back legs.
Economic times are hard for a Headless Horseman.
You could have put a fake legs in the back.
No.
As an ex-theater person, you should have done that.
I've never was in theater.
I used to be in theater.
I was in drama club.
You were or weren't?
Were.
So was I.
All I did was, like, do a performance of Abbott and Costello in Who's a First.
Hmm. I mostly did small roles and helped around. I did a lot of stuff.
Small, I was the best.
No, I'm saying I did small roles. Me. And I always played an old person.
You know, I'm a little bit disappointed that tea has not yet come in here. I did. I pulled
Did
all
she
the
say
stops. I said,
anything?
Victoria, I need you to get in here.
Did she say anything?
Nah. Ignored me.
It took her a little while to reply to when I said, I guess my stream ended and the internet went crazy and it stopped for a moment.
I guess she doesn't love you as much as you think she does.
Said, well, she said boo, and I said sorry, and she said it's fine.
I'm sorry you had to break up with her. For the best.
She won't leave me, especially since I might become a serial killer.
How did that happen?
Well, I found this thing on Facebook that was like a creepy fact that most serial killers were born in November.
November.
And that's my birthday month.
Better kill my brother then.
But also,
Yes,
BM, I was like, put it on Twitter saying it to Z, talk about with me and BM since his birthday is the same month as me. And I was like, I think we're in trouble here.
so you for her height. Aww. You're gonna have to kill each other off for her height.
And she was like, of course, she was like, oh, I guess you guys have to go on the run. And I was like, I won't leave you. And she said, like I wouldn't leave her. I would not leave her.
Would you? Would you not? Reply to the question.
What question?
Would you leave her?
No, never.
Even if the cops were at your door?
No.
Even if they said they had enough evidence to put you in jail for good?
No.
What about if they found drugs in your car?
Now, why would I have drugs in my car?
Somebody may or may not have planted in them in there.
There's no proof.
Except the drugs that are in your car.
Well, even so, they don't have quite enough evidence.
Just about enough.
Like, if there's any fingerprints on it that represent me. If there's no fingerprints of that, then I'm off scot-free.
Unless somebody were to replicate your fingerprints.
If someone tried to replicate my fingerprints,
Unless somebody were to replicate them.
then it's impossible. They would probably have to do some DNA tests.
But the fingerprints would be pretty incriminating already.
Oh boy.
You mean you see technology nowadays? It's so interesting. I could probably get one of your fingerprints and make a 3D replica thumb and
Trust
just
me, I've
play.
seen enough crime shows to know how to deal with this sort of thing.
Don't worry. It'll look like an accident, Victoria. It'll look like an
Aish.
accident. Oh no. And I'll be like, oh no. But I'm gonna prove everything. Sleepy.
No, I just yawned.
That's me
And besides,
sleepy.
it's only like 9:22.
Oh, you're the one yawning, not me.
Well, even
You're the
so,
one.
you don't you have to work today?
Yes, I do.
What time?
10:30.
Okay, you have a long time.
I was really screwed over. I work from 10:30 p.m. to 6:30 a.m.
That's like an 8-hour shift.
It's an 8-hour shift exactly.
What's wrong with that?
It's the night shift. It's really gonna throw my system out of whack.
Sorry.
I guess I'll just have to say goodbye to all people who do things at the day.
Sorry if we are people that like to roam through in the daytime.
You big Mars.
Well, I get yelled at if I stay up too late.
You day walkers.
So Marking will now become a vampire.
Yes.
I knew it. If you start sparkling, then I have to stay away from you.
What kind of vampire do you think I'm going to turn into? I'm not going to be no Edward Cullen.
Just saying.
I'm no Edward Cullen, damn it.
Mm-hmm. Just keep telling yourself that.
Last words.
Mm-hmm.
Victoria was never found again after that day.
Z will not be happy with you trying to kill me.
That's fine. She's not supposed to be happy. But she'll have to cope with it. One of her eyes is not like the other.
Hang on. Get me. Yeah, one looks a little bit higher up. Z, save me!
She can't save you now.
She could try.
Nope. She's not even online.
Even so, she still talked with me.
Except if it's where she left you.
No, she will never leave me.
She's gone.
You can't say that.
How is she supposed to save you when she's not even here?
Well, you got like some notification.
Why? Oh, look, she replied.
Yeah, she replied to me too.
She's asking right now as if she doesn't want to come to your aid right now. That relationship crumbles.
But I told her that she'd kill me. And she says, oh no.
But she's not here, is she?
Cora says, Z says, wrote on here that Cora says, kill him with fire.
She can't kill me with fire.
I guess she's in another call or something.
Don't kill me with
fire. That's my guess.
You can't kill me with fire. It's not that easy.
There has to be a better way to kill you. Probably chop you up and make you into a pie.
Calm down, Cartman.
Wait, what?
You remember in South Park?
I don't really prefer watching South Park.
Cartman kills this kid he hates. And he makes him into chili. And feeds... Mm. No, he kills his parents and feeds them to him in the form of chili.
Jeez. But I was going on Sweeney Todd. Ah. You know the pies?
Yeah, I make sure. Okay, that makes much more sense.
Sheesh.
Still can kill me, though. I really don't like how she's coming out, but like, I guess I'm just too far in, and I really don't want to like go back.
Can't go back.
I can, but like, it's just not coming to me. And yet, CD's not here to offer you console or comforting words.
But I think maybe she's in another call because she said something about.
Oh, hi.
Oh, what there is Cora.
What in the world is going on?
Crashed your stream.
What is going on here?
Victoria? There is a Cora.
Victoria, what did
I
you
crashed.
Do?
I crashed.
I didn't send anything to Cora, I swear.
How did you get in here?
I'm not telling. Me. I'm not telling.
Oh, shit, no, yeah, it was Z. I'm fucking sure of it. It was Z, wasn't it?
No.
Lies. I can literally hear, I can practically hear her cackling.
And there's another person.
I have arrived.
Why did you bring your army to my station?
I brought my army. I brought my head guard.
Yeah.
Why have you brought this here?
Oh, Zini, you missed the reaction. It was great.
Oh,
it was
man.
Beautiful.
What was the reaction?
Oh, it was so funny. Victoria's like, oh, whoa, Cora, hi. And she's only Cora.
I was not expecting you, Cora, to be honest.
Nobody was.
No one expects the Spanish Inquisition.
I was in a call with Cora when
yeah, we were in a
when
call.
Marking said, oh, Victoria needs you. I was like, you know what, I'm gonna invite Cora. She was like
And like when she sent me like I was like, No, wait, delete that message you sent to Marking.
Like, I wanna crash it.
Hey.
I was like, delete that message because I'm gonna crash the stream. And I succeeded.
Apparently.
See what happens when I get involved with anything related to you, Victoria. My plans get thwarted.
Exactly, that's the point.
And it's not supposed to be the point, though.
Oh my god, it was so good.
That was good. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
That made me feel better.
She brought you your army.
Yes.
So he's not trying to kill you now?
It wasn't killing. She's dying, and like I was telling her to bring ZD here to give her, to tell her sweet nothings as she lay on her deathbed.
Oh, God. Wow.
But you said that you were going to try to kill me or something, and I said,
well, yeah,
like,
that's still on food. You just don't worry about that. That's still going to happen later on.
Oh,
but,
boy.
Like, you're still dying right now. So I'm still figuring out if you're going to die on your own or I'm going to have to get messy.
And my cake is gone. Great.
What do you mean, your cake?
I was eating cake.
Get a cake.
And you didn't share with us?
No.
Why
no
would
one
you...
asked for any.
Well, you didn't tell us you had cake before.
Well, that's the point.
I told Zini about I had cake.
Yes, she had lemon.
And she didn't tell us either. What is the meaning of this?
Well, she and I are sisters, so...
Yeah, she tells me everything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.
So where's my cake?
I need to do some baking.
I don't know. Do you like lemon cake?
Yes.
Well, then...
Oh, surprised enough, I have lemon cake in my house, too.
If it's
yay!
Want it.
Hey!
We had chocolate cake last night, but I think my parents ate the rest of it. I only had, like, a little piece. I'm like, I see how it is. You eat all the chocolate cake, I only get a little bit. I get it. I see how it is.
Mm. Of course, my mother, she bakes things, and yeah, she hardly eats them.
Oh, wow.
How does that work?
I don't know. Yes, I don't know.
Mom, quit liking my post on freaking Tumblr. God.
She's got you where she wants you.
My mom's like literally liking and reblogging everything I have on my Tumblr right now. Mm-hmm. She's spamming me.
Oh, jeez.
There's no escape.
apparently Pick is shouting at you because she said marking.
Yes.
She's still in or not? If she's still in the chat or not?
Too. She's fun as well.
Mhm.
She does not obstruct me in my way of burning things.
This live stream is now going in my place for others' live streams that I was in. Even though y'all weren't expecting me.
You mean crushing?
Crashing.
Crashing live streams.
Crashing live streams. That's gonna be a new playlist now. Crashing live streams. Live streams I've crashed.
Oh, look at that. That's some walking. Can't kill a human person on 3 seconds. I'm gonna crash a stream. And,
I'm guessing you guys actually did make me feel better. I don't feel the crappiness anymore. Yay.
Yay! We succeeded!
Having
your my head knight has succeeded.
Woo!
Yay!
He is the captain of the Royal Guard, of my Royal Guard. I am the queen of this movie and a princess.
I'm the queen of Skittles.
That is true.
As it says on my Skype.
I'll be the king of knives.
Oh god!
I'll be the king of knives.
Victoria, Martin. Run! Now he's really gonna kill you!
I wish I could run away, but I don't know how!
I would have let you live, but like, it seems that you got better. No matter. It's better this way. You get to enjoy it more.
Don't kill me!
Ah.
Hold on. I gotta leave and rejoin.
You're gonna rejoin. You hear Schnookums.
She's gone, let's talk about her.
No, see, no!
I'm not gonna do that.
It seems that she, now that she's left, you are completely at my mercy.
Help me!
Don't worry, Victoria, I got you!
You can't do anything against me, Cora. You can't.
Yes, I can.
You can.
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 Yes, I can.
But you can't.
You know, I never imagined this is how the song went.
That is not how the song goes.
Anything you can do, I can do.
I'm not singing that song, no.
Do it.
No.
I'll freaking play it. I made a PMV with that song. I'll freaking play it right now. I'll play it right now. Wow, that video was from a year ago. Dang. It's been a year already since I did that video? Jesus Christ.
See what happens when they invite people to help you, Victoria.
I didn't invite anybody. It was you that started inviting people.
Let's see what's going on. Everything related to you comes crashing down in flames.
Anything you could do, I could do better. I can do anything better than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
And she has returned!
I was signed into the wrong account.
Yeah, when you came in, I saw that thing. I was like, wait, who was that? Who's Dew?
Shut up. You don't know who Dew is. Shush.
Who is Dew?
Shush!
I am now curious.
I swear to Christ, I will strangle you.
Who is Dew?
All right, now he's trying to kill you. Run, Victoria!
Sucker cover!
Everybody's trying to kill you today.
No, I'm going to kill Mark.
They wouldn't kill me. He would never kill me, right, Z?
I would never kill you. I kill Mark.
Yeah, she killed Mark. She would kill Mark. Huh?
What is that I'm hearing?
Anything.
No, I'm hearing talking.
Ew. No, no.
Trying to, like, fucking...
It's a person. Hi, person in the background!
It's gonna be in the song.
Come on. See, I stand.
Hmm?
I don't know, dude. Like, it's an as well importance.
So, like, I can't have any reason why I read it in time, so, like, it's not gonna be fucking timey or anything.
Sí, o sea, aparte.
At the rate, son los minutos que contrataron a todos los jugadores del mall y todos de que ya te recomiendan que te metas.
There's no reason why you should be the one doing that.
I don't know.
I'm half Puerto Rican and I don't know Spanish except for a few words.
Like the same. And like,
is it the max or is it the volume case? Take a look at the data. Is it that you want to stay 2 weeks? At least?
I'm going to stay about 2 weeks to get the feel of the thing and to the, at the very least 2 weeks.
Okay.
Get the feel of it and like get the money that I've lost this summer.
Mm-hmm.
And like, if it still feels strange, like I'm just going to leave that, I guess. Or at the very least get money for another month of rent.
Mm-hmm.
And still have enough money for this. I have about enough money saved up for 2-3 months of rent.
That's great.
Are you mad, Maki?
I love this bottom.
I think he's dead.
I'll show you.
Okay, then.
What now?
Nothing.
You were talking.
Thinking about Anglian language.
What do you mean, Anglian?
How do I Spanish?
I
don't know
any Spanish.
I'm half Puerto Rican. I don't know any Spanish, which is sad.
It's bad.
I only know a few words.
My Spanish is rusty.
I took Spanish in high school. That didn't help me at all.
I had Spanish in elementary school, middle school, and up until half of my
Spanish when you were
high school.
Really little, and then once you
my parents said I used to speak a lot of Spanish when I was little, but then once we moved to Florida in 2000, I forgot the whole language entirely, except for like a few words and phrases.
So basically, she just went like, I don't need this anymore.
Basically,
now I speak American.
American.
Such sad times.
Now that I'm not all hunched, like curled up in a ball or straight, I can actually continue drawing on my thing that I was working on.
So what were you talking about?
What do you mean, what was I talking about?
What were you talking about?
What, with the art that I'm working on?
No, you guys, what were you guys talking about?
All of you guys did art, and I'm just here in the corner, like...
It's about arting. To the max! Where the hell is Twilight?
All of the references, all of them.
All of them. This is just
a little... I see her. But she has no wings.
She has no wings. That picture's irrelevant.
I think I can still... I still know where wings go.
No, that picture's irrelevant. You need the picture with wings.
No, I think maybe I...
Give her some Red Bull.
Yeah, Red Bull can be wings. Give her Red Bull. Why has no one made that into a comic or an animation yet? Why has nobody made that?
Red Bull gives you wings.
There's an animation error in the show where Twilight doesn't have her wings, and someone can just be like, someone give her some Red Bull!
When I did this commission for Katie a little while ago. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I haven't talked to her in a while.
It was like a...
She's fine.
But yeah, it was going to be a cover for with her... Her and Will,
mm-hmm.
And at one point, I was like, I thought I was done, and then she told me, where are my wings? I thought I had wings, and I went like, oh shoot!
Give her some Red Bull.
I gave you Red Bull.
Beautiful.
That was a quick thing to fix.
Red Bull gives you wings. Whatever happened to those commercials? They don't give them as much as they used to anymore.
People kept trying to fly with them.
True. I want more of those Snickers commercials.
Which ones?
I don't know, just like those Snickers commercials where you're like, you know you're not yourself when you don't have a Snickers or something.
Oh, I remember there was a Robin Williams one.
Oh no, Robin Williams.
They shouldn't make one cut with like Nightmare Moon.
I think there's probably a comic of that somewhere.
Probably.
Most likely.
I hear a lot of echo.
Not me!
I could blur that out.
Z.
No, that's not me.
Yes, it's you.
It can't be me. I have headphones.
Maybe it's me. Hold on.
I have headphones too.
Let me see. Maybe it's me. Come on, earphones, untangle. Blech.
Oh.
This is why I have separate headphones. I have headphones for my iPod and headphones for the computer.
Okay, how about now?
I don't know.
Nah, yeah, that's fine. I think it's working.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay, I was just checking.
It's all about the art. It's all about the money.
All about the money, money, money.
Oh, God, I have not heard that song in forever.
Well, I just brought it back.
You're making me feel old, and I'm not even 20 yet. I'm going to be 20 in, like, 3 months.
Old.
20 is not all that great. I remember when I turned 20, I kept saying to myself when I turned 20, I was like, I'm 20 years old. Why am I 20 years old? I can't believe it.
I'm going to have to get used to putting a 2 in front of my age now.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna get
some magic. I'm putting a 1. Now I'm gonna have to get used to putting a 2, and then eventually a 3, and then oh god.
I'm not near 30 yet. I'm only 23.
I'm gonna be 20 in like 3 months. In like 3 months in a day, I will be 20. 3 months in a day.
Hmm. I was about to say, Z, your birthday's coming up real soon, right?
Yep. What is it, Ozzy?
She's going to be 21.
Oh, the big
How much are you
going to
drink, Z?
Huh?
How much are you going to drink?
I'm going to drink. What did you drink, maybe?
How much are you going to drink, Z?
I know what I'm going to do for my 21st birthday. I'm going to be watching ponies in theaters.
Yeah.
The My Little Pony movie comes out 5 days before I turn 21. I know how I'm celebrating my 21st birthday. Ponies. Ponies and theaters. But no drinking, because I'm not one to drink, and I don't want to drink.
That's fine.
Let's say when I turned 21, I had a margarita and a shot. I don't remember what the shot was, but I was like, no afterwards, because I didn't like the taste of it. I couldn't even take the shot as in, you know, a regular old shot.
Mm.
If you know what I mean.
I went for a hobby.
I feel like if I were to, like, drink anything, I'll end up like Doc Brown, like, just like pass out after, like, one drink.
That's why you have to build
so much. How many has he had? Just that one. Really?
That's why you gotta build tolerance. Now comes the part that I really hate, cleaning it up.
Clean,
clean, everybody clean up. Man, do I feel old?
I know, I feel old when I
whenever the show I used to watch when I was a kid comes in my mind, I'm just like, dang, I'm old.
I'm old.
I'm old.
I am old.
I remember, I think, when was it, Zini? Was it like 2 days ago we were talking about like stuff we used to watch when we were little? Like we ended up talking about Blue's Clues and like Dragon's
Oh,
Tales.
Yeah.
That was like 2 days
ago. Oh my goodness.
And then like I like blew Zini's mind when I told her that Andrea Lemon voiced Emmy from freaking Dragon Tales. She was like, wait, she was Emmy from Dragon Tales? I'm like, wait, what did you say?
I remember that Andrea Lemon did Madeline.
Like yeah, Madeline too. Man, Madeline! I didn't watch a whole lot of Madeline, but I watched it whenever it came on. I wasn't like a huge fan of it, but I remember Madeline.
I remember the movie. I didn't really watch all the TV.
I never watched the movie. I only saw like the cartoon.
Mm.
Okay, does anyone remember Sagwa, the Chinese Siamese cat?
Yes.
I'm not alone.
Is it about the whole family of Chinese cats and the emperor and whatnot?
Yes.
Oh, yes, I remember that.
Yay, I'm not alone.
Of course, I watched a lot of PBS shows.
Yeah, PBS. PBS had, like, some of the best shows next to, like, Nick Jr.
I didn't watch Nick Jr. growing up because I didn't have cable.
I did. My number one show when I was little was freaking Blue's Clues. Blue's Clues was my life.
I remember Blue's Clues.
My mom would literally buy me every single Blue's Clues videotape. Even the ones that had, like, Joe after Steve left. She bought me, like, every single Blue's Clues. She even bought me, like the inflatable, like, thinking couch or thinking chair. What that came with, like, the notebook, Steve's handy-dandy notebook. With the little crayon.
I remember those.
I remember those.
Oh, God, I feel old.
I feel old now just thinking about it.
Of course, I remember the other day, DF was, like, saying that she got, when she got her glasses, and, like, she was saying that she wanted to, say something, like, that she sees a giant worm that was, like, from Arthur.
Oh, my God. Oh, Arthur.
Those were the days.
Oh, bitch.
Yeah.
Of course, now and then I glance a little bit at the new Arthur episodes, and I'm like, what the hell is wrong with this?
They still make Arthur?
Yeah, it's like, still on.
Like, new episodes?
Yeah.
I don't like Arthur.
Oh, God.
I'm dead serious.
I thought they been ended Arthur.
No. I believe it's the longest or second longest... it's the second longest children's show running.
What's the first, Dora? Or Sesame Street? I think it's Sesame Street, right?
No, Sesame Street.
Okay.
Sesame Street came out in, like, the 70s.
Okay, yeah, so it is Sesame Street. I'm thinking of longest running children's show, like, on Nick Jr. or something. Never mind, that's Dora.
I remember this show called Franklin, and it was about, like, a turtle.
Of what?
Franklin. Yeah.
Wait, what about a turtle?
I remember the book series.
Wait, what about a turtle?
Franklin.
Turtle.
Oh, Franklin, yeah. Does anybody remember Little Bear?
I remember Little Bear.
Yeah.
Little Bear was so cute. His dad was a fisherman.
I remember when Pooka was everywhere.
Pooka.
Wait, what?
I don't know what that is.
Oh, from Anastasia.
Oh, Anastasia.
Oh, yeah.
I finally saw that movie for, like, the first time, like, a few months ago.
Oh, boy. I've seen it when I was a kid.
I think I saw it once when I was little, but I didn't remember. So I just, like, watched it recently, and I'm like, oh.
Of course, the other day, I kind of gave Nat a heart attack because she said something about Once Upon a December with Cadence, and Mark was like, what's that from? And then I jokingly said, like, well, it's a Disney movie, and Nat was like, no!
Yeah, a lot of people joke around saying that Anastasia is a Disney princess.
Disney movie.
Disney princess, Disney movie. Actually,
Fox was basically being Disney when Disney was like, and it's like Dark Ages or something.
Well, also, Don Bluth, who did the movie, he used to be a Disney animator.
Makes sense. It's too bad that Disney can't do Thumbelina now, because Don Bluth did it first, and they got the actress who played Ariel to voice Thumbelina, so now they can't do Thumbelina.
I think I remember there was a animation look back. This person did.
I never saw Dumbledore's like Thumbelina.
You never seen Thumbelina?
I think I only saw bits and pieces, but not the whole way through. I saw like a different version of Thumbelina that I think was like a short cartoon. I think it was like maybe 30 to 45 minutes, but that was it, I think. It was like a short little cartoon that came with like a whole bunch of like little short cartoons, like Tom Thumb and some other ones.
But of course, I have Thumbelina, I have Anastasia on DVD. I got a lot of movies on DVD. I have a DVD problem. Like the other night, I actually had to go on Word and type down what Studio Ghibli movies I have.
I only saw two. I've only seen two Studio Ghibli movies.
Which one?
Howl's Moving Castle and Ponyo. Those are the only two I've seen.
I just got Ponyo on DVD. I got it when I went to the mall yesterday.
I'm sorry, Victoria. This is an intervention. You're gonna have to give us all your movies.
No! I paid a lot of money for them!
All the people here care for you. And you've been courting too many movies.
No, I don't.
I was about to say, I have movies that Z has not seen. I know, she has not seen.
I know, a lot of my friends have been telling me to see Spirited Away. I'm like, okay, I'll see that.
It's a really good film.
I heard.
Yeah. You have to give up your movies, Victoria.
No!
It's the only way.
Well, if I have to give up my movies, you have to stop trying to threaten people and have a stop with the burning passion to burn things.
No, Kenji.
Then I can't give away my stuff.
He's Marcos, if he's not going to do that.
Yeah, I'm not going to do that.
Well,
this intervention is about you.
Well, then again, I haven't talked to Marcos in, like, forever. Like, I think, like, almost a year, so.
Yep, it's been a very long time.
It has been a very long time.
There's a lot of people I haven't talked to on Skype in, like, forever.
6,000 years ago.
Like, we haven't, like, there's a whole bunch of people I have on Skype that I used to talk to a lot, but now I haven't talked to for, like, almost a year, and I don't know why.
I don't know either.
Man, I can't wait until my final copyright strike is gone. It ends literally in like a month. Then I can live stream again. I'm gonna be like, I'm back, bitches. No, I'm kidding. Or I can live stream again or something. I don't know.
Of course, I haven't done any fandubs and covers in a while, probably because I'm fearing with how YouTube has been lately.
Yeah. I'm just now getting back into doing freaking PMVs because I haven't done PMVs in like months. Or parody trailers. I just now posted a new PMV last night or like two nights ago.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
What the freaking It's Over, Isn't It from Steven Universe.
I was actually thinking about doing like a cover of that.
Everybody's doing covers of that freaking song.
Oh, I like it.
I like it too.
What song?
It's Over, Isn't It?
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna do a cover of that song like really, really soon.
Everybody's covering that song just cause.
So, ladies, the only way to solve this is a battle to death.
Well, I already used the song for a PMV, so I'm not covering it.
So Victoria and CD have to fight to the death to see who covers
it.
No, they don't. I'll be right back. I'm gonna throw my plate away.
Hear that? You can cover it at the same time.
Actually, I just remembered something. Z, when is that Defying Gravity going to come out?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that.
That's the thing that's supposed to happen.
What?
That's the thing that's supposed to happen. I haven't...
What?
She's like, yeah.
I haven't been getting up early enough to where, like, nobody is in the house to where I can, like, feel confident enough to, like, belt out.
Yeah, I remember I did that thing, like, a long time ago.
I know. I feel awful.
I know. Maybe.
Uh-oh.
SpaghettiOs?
With Cora, what's going on over there?
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
You ever had SpaghettiOs?
Damn right.
I was grown up differently.
Probably were grown up.
I'm back.
Grown up with... pop and stuff.
I'm sorry! It's a Michigan thing!
You were brought up
What did I miss?
Nothing. I was talking about, I heard you going like, what, with your mother.
Oh, yeah.
And I said, and Markin said SpaghettiOs, and I said something about I never had SpaghettiOs, and then he's...
I don't like SpaghettiOs. SpaghettiOs are gross.
I never had them.
They are really gross.
I never had them.
All of you go to the corner.
No.
Go to the corner immediately.
No. You're not the boss of us.
Yes, I am.
I'm not going to the corner.
Like, overcooked noodles and ketchup.
Yeah,
that's
basically.
What it is. Yeah, go really to bad. The corner, all of you.
No.
You can't tell me what to do. I'm older than you, buddy boy.
Go to the corner.
No.
Yes.
No.
Oh, my God, what the heck?
What?
This picture, this little meme thing someone made on Tumblr, it's amazing. It's like a Photoshop. It's like Shat on Spider-Man and a Spider-Man action figure's body. It's funny. Hold on. It's funny. I'm gonna like send it in Skype. It's hilarious.
All right.
Oh my God. That face on that action figure body. It's hilarious.
Okay, then.
I thought it was funny.
Well, then. Oh, my goodness gracious.
Oh, my.
I thought it was funny.
What in the world are you looking at?
Nothing to worry about, Marking. You just continue your
pretty little head.
Oh, gosh.
I will find out if you need your sauce.
Need to find a better rah-rah picture. Rah-rah. Oh, not rah-rah. No, rah-rah counts as Kalatora. I'm doing both versions.
Go for Countess Skeletor. Could be better. Maybe I'll just add some more definition to the background. Pa 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 ma 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 ma.
Ladies and gentlemen, Marking has gone crazy.
He's going all peanuts on us.
I'm sorry. Is that a revelation?
What do you mean?
This is not news, Victoria.
Of course, may I remind you that you were taken over my live stream when my internet got off.
Well, it's not my fault.
Not my fault either.
Well, you're the one who's in charge of it. So yes, it is your fault.
You have no say in this.
Are you telling ZD she has no say?
No, I'm telling you.
Talked back to ZD. You apologize.
I have no idea what's even happening right now.
Me neither.
I was talking about you, Marky, not Z. I would never say anything mean to my waifu.
Yes. She would never say anything mean to me because I'm the best.
Marital troubles. They come out of nowhere.
Just continue drawing your pony.
And you keep drawing yours.
That's what I'm doing right now. And yeah.
Yeah. Almost done.
Are you really?
Yep.
No, you still need to do more things.
I mean, I could be more detailed, but, like, I don't want to.
I wish I could do more of the chibi stuff, like I did with the Stranger Than Fanfiction one.
Chibis!
Chibi-chibi.
Because I really like what I did with that, and I wanted to do something with that recent episode.
I like chibis. I still haven't seen the new episode yet. I downloaded it yesterday. Still haven't watched it.
I was about to say, I know Z watched it.
Watch what?
The new episode.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I know she watched it. I haven't watched it.
I know she watched it, too.
I haven't watched it.
So I guess we're just going to have to fight to the death over it.
I already watched it anyways.
I haven't. I already saw a spoiler review on it, so. I'm still looking at the comments at, like, the video I posted last night, the freaking animatic dub thing I did. Mm-hmm. Everyone keeps posting the same exact comment. Why didn't this happen in that episode?
Boy, people.
I'm like, that's what I said!
People need to read the descriptions!
You know, people
don't
read.
Why didn't it happen?
Oh, why didn't it happen?
Yes.
Yeah, they're like, why didn't it happen in the episode? I'm like, that's what I was asking myself.
Why isn't the thing happening?
Why didn't Marinette go check on the tomato child?
The what now?
The tomato child.
The tomato child. The precious tomato child. Hi, Daddy.
Of course. Hey. Marking is drawing Luna.
There you.
Love you too, Pa.
You already drew Luna once already.
There's never enough Luna.
Luna's too.
Too what?
Luna's too overhyped.
I mean, I did. Oh, jeez.
Like, I like Luna, but, like. I don't regret what I said. But, yeah, she's too overhyped.
Yeah, because we you see take that her. Back.
We need more Princess Cadence!
You take that.
We need a Celestia episode.
All of
that
you.
Too.
Corner.
No, I'm not going to the corner.
Corner, all of you.
No.
Don't tell me to go in the corner. And technically, I am at the corner.
we were supposed to get a episode centered around Celestia and Luna last season, but I think they switched it to this season for some reason.
Please.
I don't know why they switched it. If they did.
What are you doing?
That's Marcos's rage face.
Rage!
Rage!
What the hell? That's not a rage face.
That's a changeling face.
That's a creepy face. Oh, now what?
Princess Real, you're online on Skype? Whoa, hello, that's new. You're never online!
Welcome to hell. I guess so. Well, looking at that face. You're drawing Discord.
Discord! I'm having the moon, man. I haven't listened to that song in forever.
Well, you should have been here earlier. I had my alarm set to that song, and I was it was going off at 9.
Oh, nice.
I had to take my pill.
She was disturbing everything. She was glad about it. I was like, Victoria, why? Why, Victoria? And she was like, mwah.
Yeah.
Somebody should, like, kick her.
Ow.
No! You realize Cora won't kick me, and Z will never kick me.
Nope.
What if I paid them?
I'm pretty sure you won't pay me as much as YouTube does.
What if I paid you, Z?
Nope.
Are you sure?
Nah, I don't care about money.
You sure?
I am positive.
You sure?
Say, Z, he was gonna pay you money for you to kick me.
Yeah, I know. And I don't give a damn about money.
Does she care about me too much?
Yes.
No. All she cares is about money.
I call lies on your saying. He would never do that.
Never beat your what now?
Z would never do that.
Never do what now? I am half paying attention right now.
It's the same thing we have been talking about. The money and such.
Okay. Oh, why? Why am I so second day?
You're still editing, ZD?
No.
She's still editing the gameplay that she and I did.
Oh, that, Academy thing?
Off the Gal Academy, yeah.
Ah, gotcha. I am subscribed to you.
Oh my gosh!
I have been subscribed for a long time.
I don't know why half the people, the most popular people are, like, subscribed to my stuff. I'm like, the heck? Like, I still have no idea why the heck Pitch or Obab Scribbler subscribed to me.
Mm.
I'm just like, why? Okay.
I just get random subscribers. But I get a little bit more attention with my art. Of course, I've been more focused on my art.
Yeah. I still have, like, no idea how the heck Magpie got my email, though. It was, like, so random.
Things happening.
Things are happening to me.
Isn't that from Toy Story?
Oh, my gosh.
Yes.
I'm just going to cut this one out. Screw all this.
You are all crazy. When did you realize that? We're all crazy. But we're all good crazy.
No, you're not.
Yes, we are.
No, you're not.
I am.
See?
Oh god. Raven posted a new comic dab. Oh god, it has a freaking sunburst in it. Oh god, this can't end well. He's babysitting Flurry Heart, what is happening? Welp. Okay. Poor shining armor. No, I can't spell that right. There we go. No, I don't want that. There we go. How do I phone?
Oh jeez.
I can't phone today.
Oh no.
I can't life.
I can't phone.
Can't do life.
Nope. Not today, apparently.
Apparently.
Cat ear headphones. Oh god, what is this? Those are real?
Yeah, I've seen them before.
I have never seen cat ear headphones.
Well, you're in for a treat.
Oh gosh. Oh my god, what? Somebody cosplayed as Jagged Stone? What?
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 Oh,
what?
Oh, god. Oh, Kumatai's Jagged Stone. Okay.
Oh.
Somebody cosplayed as Guitar Villain.
Hmm.
Oh, my god. Just like, okay.
Excuse me.
That cosplay, though, I want to cosplay so bad one day.
Oh, man, I wanted to cosplay when I went to BronyCon a couple years ago. And BM was like, no.
I want to cosplay so bad.
This looks like fun.
I was about to say, the only cosplaying I ever did was just wear my pony ears and horn.
That's not enough.
Well, it was my first convention. Am I... Like, literally, like, before I went to meet up with Z and BM, I came in and I had the horn and ears on. And my dad said, take it off.
No.
Take it off.
Take it off right now.
Yep. Well, of course, my dad didn't know what convention it was. Of course, he doesn't really pay attention all that much. And he sees the people dressed up as ponies. He's like, what is this place? And my mom's like, you don't remember? This is a My Little Pony convention. Oh.
Well,
for them, I'm like, he knew it was all over.
What is going on?
What the heck kind of a face is that? Is she doing the royal voice?
Cadence is best princess, get it right.
She's not, though.
Well, I did Luna, but only because that's what the poll said for me to do. I do polls, my weekly polls.
I see them.
Mm-hmm. Of course, now I'm just figuring out what I would do for next time, because I have, basically, different fandoms.
Yay! Did I vote on that? I don't remember if I did.
I'm trying to remember my list. Like I had Steven Universe, Disney, Ladybug, DreamWorks, Studio Ghibli, still do My Little Pony, or do this fandom, write in the comment on which one.
I think, I don't remember if I chose Steven or Ladybug. I think I chose Ladybug, but I don't remember.
Somehow I'm not surprised with you choosing Ladybug.
Yay!
But I did have someone comment down below, and they said Pitch Perfect. And I'm like, I don't even know that's even a real fandom.
I never saw that movie.
I only saw the first one, and I did not really care for it.
People are saying, like, the next parody trailer I should do is Pitch Perfect, and I'm just like, but I've never seen any of them.
Why am I still Josh?
Wait, what am I on there?
The Corazon.
Aw, I'm just playing Corazon.
I was about to say, since you said yourself, you guys haven't talked in a long time.
True. Yep. I think I still have Marcos as the Marcinator.
Awesome.
Oh, boy.
For the longest time, you were Big Brother.
Oh, yeah, I was.
And now ZD is like Hakuna Matata's.
Yes. Hakuna Matata. Yes. Yes, Simba.
Hakuna Matata. No worries.
Be huggy.
Freaking Moana!
Oh, I saw the new thing. And I was going...
You saw the TV spot?
Yeah, the light, the torch one.
Yes, I saw it too!
I was like... Hey, she's actually speaking this time!
Yeah, I know, I was like, she speaks!
Who is speaking?
Moana.
Yeah, I was like, she speaks!
Yes. He has spoken.
Moana has spoken. And she's so cute!
Disney did a good choice.
Yes, and oh my god, I love her freaking body type. I love her.
Mm-hmm.
She's not skinny, but she's not fat. She's like in between. Yep. And I'm so happy she's not going to get a love interest.
Yes. Because come on, you got to admit, it's annoying when you always see the Disney princesses get the love interest.
Yeah. I'll be
right back.
Oh, God, no. Of course, when I think of that, I think of Nostalgia Critic. The critic. Design that he did, kind of a review on the new Ghostbusters. How everyone's going insane with it. I haven't seen the movie, so I have no say in this. Excuse me. Kids like Cinnamon Toast Crunch because of sugar. 9/11 was an inside job.
Wait, what?
Parking? Why?
Why are you doing this?
You seriously asked that from marking?
Well, you know what? Point taken.
Well, he drew like me having a shotgun. Yes, Celestia does what?
Yes,
raise the sun? Banish me to the moon? Oh, nothing. That was going to be my next guess. Oh, but eat cake. All day. Of course, with Moana, they have the person that's doing that did Hamilton. Now, why are you drawing so many Lunas, Marking?
Because Lunas. Awesome. Because Lunas awesome.
Mm-hmm. And.
She deserves our appreciation.
And?
And I'm the artist and I can do what I want.
And?
I don't need to give you explanations of what I do.
Why?
What are you, a 5-year-old?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Maybe you don't know.
I just don't know.
Why?
You tell me why.
You tell me why.
Okay, no Backstreet Boys. I'm not gonna tell you why. It just will be nothing but a heartache.
I can hear you both bumbling.
I get the 90s with their Backstreet Boys. Really? You have to write Victoria can suck it?
Yes.
Bad marking. Bad, bad. Go to the corner marking.
You can't tell me to the corner.
Why not?
Because this is my stream.
So, every time when I put you try to put you in the corner in my live stream, you say... You say that you can't. I can't do that, even though it is my stream. And Marky's not presenting anymore.
Not anymore.
Sad face.
Yeah, you'd be sad. I'm gonna stop the broadcast now.
Are you gonna stop?
Yes.